Hello, todo assassin teaches welcome to my channel. Dear followers of my channel, the thread about Hunter challenge Kerem Bursin. Who are resolved should cut Kerem and his fans. Before moving on to my news, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on officials and press the like button. Stay tuned to my channel. Hunter Char returned to television screen with his new series called Two Strangers after a launch break. Erçel Wu is in the lead role in of the series is working with great enthusiasm to please his own fan base. Two Strangers has started to attract viewers with its story in the romance and drama genre. Kerem Bursin is not front of was with Ya Çok Seversen. On the other hand, Kerem Bursin is not idle. He returned to the screens with his new romantic comedy series Ya Çok Seversen. Kerem Bursin is highly appreciated for his performance in the series, especially the young audience followed the series with thirst. But series have been met with great interest since they started, but finally the expected rating results were announced and Hande Erçel's Two Strangers series made a difference to Kerem Bursin's Ya Çok Seversen series. Hande Erçel surprised us, rival Kerem Bursin by taking the lead with Two Strangers, which was highly attracted by its viewers. Fans of BAT are watching seriously, of course, but series have their own loyal fanbase. Hande Erçel and Kerem Bursin's fans were serious about which series would attract more attention. However, the rating results show that this battle has ended in Hande Erçel's favor for now. This competition is just one of the remarkable development in the Turkish television world. Despite the successful performance of the two master actors, we will see which series will succeed in attracting more viewers in the long run. The viewers will support, but series seem to be ready to experience the excitement and fashion of this rivalry for a longer time. I have come to the end of my news. We hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye, stay with us.